Now we will start question number 8, and question number 8 is true and false. Okay, first one, 0 is the smallest natural number. The statement is true or false? False. Why? Because 0 is the smallest whole number, not natural number. Smallest natural number is 1. Okay. Smallest natural number is 1 and the smallest whole number is 0. That's why the statement is false. 400 is the predecessor of 399. So this is false. Why? Because predecessor means previous number, but 400 is come after 399. 399 ke baad 400 aata, to ye kya hua? This is successor. So the statement is false. 0 is the smallest whole number. Yes, true. 0 is the smallest whole number. 600 is the successor of 599. Yes, successor means after number. 600, 599 ke baad aata hai. So the statement is true. All natural numbers are whole number. Yes, all natural numbers are whole number, but all whole numbers are not natural number, because a whole number includes 0 or natural number starts from 1. Natural number does not include 0. So all natural numbers are whole number, but all whole numbers are not natural number. Okay. So this statement is true. All whole numbers are natural number? False. Why? Because natural number does not include 0. Right? The smallest natural number is 1. That's why natural number does not include 0. The predecessor. Predecessor means previous. The predecessor of two-digit number. Koi bhi previous two-digit number is never a single digit. मीन्स क्वेश्चन में हमें ऐसा पूछा गया है कि कोई भी दो डिजिट का प्रेडिसेसर जो होता है उसका प्रीवियस नंबर कभी सिंगल डिजिट नहीं होता. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग. आई विल गिव यू एग्जांपल. सपोज 10. व्हाट इज द प्रेडिसेसर ऑफ 10?